Subphylum Cephalochordata. Subphylum Cephalochordata. In this Cephalochordata, the notochord is present. Notochord is present. Notochord is present below the nerve cord. Below the nerve cord and above the body wall. Okay, subphylum Cephalochordata. Cephalo means head, chordata, vertebrates. So in this Cephalochordata, notochord is present below the nerve cord and above the body wall. Example for the Cephalochordata: lampreys and branchiostoma. Lampreys and branchiostoma and amphioxus. So this is the examples for the Cephalochordata. Subphylum Cephalochordata. In this notochord is present below the nerve cord and above the body wall. Example for the Cephalochordata is lampreys and branchiostoma and amphioxus. In this, nerve cells also present. And pharyngeal gill slits also present. And in this post anal canal is extended from posterior to the anterior part. So that is the another important characters of Cephalochordate. Nerve cells also present, pharyngeal gill slits also present, post anal canal extended from posterior to the anterior part of that particular organism. This is the Cephalochordata. In this, notochord is present below the nerve cord and above the body wall. Example for the Cephalochordates are lampreys, branchiostoma and amphioxus. In this, another important characters are nerve cells are present, pharyngeal gill slits are present, post anal canal extended from posterior to the anterior part of that particular organism. And another one is vertebrates again divides into two classes. So that is the aneta and netostomata. So aneta, a means lake of jaw. A means lake, aneta, lake of jaw. Netostomata, beer jaws. Aneta, in this extant class is cyclostomata. This is the extant class. And extinct class is astracodermy. This is the extinct class. Aneta, lake of jaws. In this, the extant class is cyclostomata, extant class is astracodermy. So example for the aneta is Example for the A neta is lamprey. Lamprey and hagfish. Hagfish, migzain and okay. So these are the example for the A neta. This is the lake of jaws. In this, the cyclostomata is the extant class and astrocodermi is the extinct class. Example for the A neta is lampreys, hagfishes and migzain.